We started Stingray Geophysical in 2006 with venture funding from four major investors. We set up our first office the day after we raised our funding. So Stingray is about listening with light. So what we're doing is we're actually listening to oil field reservoirs as they're being produced, with the goal of helping oil companies to produce more oil from those reservoirs.
The research park has enabled Stingray's entrepreneurs to take technology from kinetic, military technology, and commercialise it for civilian use. And we've supported them through the development of their company.
We actually started here in what's called half a unit, then we migrated to a full unit, and now we occupy two units in the technology centre on the research park. The technology centre is a multi-tenant building. One of the things that's useful about it is that apart from providing all the facilities that you would have in a larger office, such as reception, mail room, conference rooms, even a small cafeteria, so you have all the facilities that you would want, but you have your own small self-contained office, so it's very useful to start a location to kick a business off without having to worry about phone systems, internet access, cleaners for the common spaces, all that, all those sorts of tasks which actually take time away from what you want to do, which is focus on developing and growing your business. But because you're in a community of other businesses which are starting, there have actually been some programs supported by CEDA, basically government funding, and the university, Chamber of Commerce, that sort of thing, to help businesses with monthly lectures, training courses, help on putting pitches together to raise funding, help on putting a pitch together to sell your business, which we did successfully earlier in 2011. And there's an environment of other people who are sort of living some of the same problems that we have experienced in Stingray. So there are people you can share your experiences with and sometimes find solutions you perhaps wouldn't have thought about. If Stingray had not been able to find a location like the Surrey Research Park, I think it would have been much more difficult for us to actually form the company and get a premises and become established. For me, the big attraction was it's a monthly license. You know, if you need to shut up shop or double your business next month, you're able to do it.
The success of the park in attracting and supporting companies, I think, reflects the skill of entrepreneurs that we're able to attract to the site. It's very rewarding for me to see that success. The institution, the University of Surrey, benefits from that success because some of our graduates are employed by these companies and they're contributing a great deal to employment and the future of our local, regional and national economies.